whole world will turn around. I'll be at peace with the
which is available.
Yes, it's right here. Self-service, $15, and there's $5 in the basket. And I'll also take an email address and just send you a PayPal request. My credit card system is not great. I upgrade to the new Square chip thing or something.
Thank you. Simple.
Yeah.
How long have you two been playing here?
8 years.
Nice.
What you got to do?
Oh, my son.
Yeah.
Let me take a look. I do have a song you can sing. Kind of neat. I've got no tattoos. So, on a more serious note, you might remember 2 Julys back in the news. All of these Central American children coming across the border, their parents pushing them across the border in the hope of that land. It really touched me deeply because to think that you would take your own children and just send them off. Things are so bad,
so bad,
that you would take that risk, that they would be better off on their own ground somewhere else. And it happened to me. So I called this, where is the promise of
Thank you.
mercy.
Woody's still living sister, and it's a fundraiser for the study of Huntington's Korea that took Woody at a young age, and his mother as well. Joel Raphael out of California, he says, Woody brought the rain.
Wow.
And I'm thinking, yep, they sure
did. There's a song right there.
And that's why it was Joel said, Woody brought the rain. I gave him a copy after I recorded it. Have you two been to the Woody Guthrie Folk Festival?
Oh, yeah.
Good. Good.
Once. No.
Yeah.
Should I talk?
No.
Thank you.
visitor to your porch?
It was a fraud.
Jamming with the birds?
Oh, yeah, Matt was playing with the birds one morning. What was that song? He said, dip, and he started playing that, and they definitely came. Like, the friends came, and they're all singing, and he's playing, and recorded a little piece of it. It sounds really cool.
One more song, and then we've got a surprise for you on the mix, and young, handsome gentleman. Very talented Joe Brennan. He's going to probably do a mix up for us. We like this song. Since we're in a jazzy mood, I'm going to do a jazzy song. It's called In the City. By Mark Allman from 1975. Yeah.